But the wonderful thing about Jeeja is she has always been ready to take challenges.
She had got such a bad deal from a lot of society.
Shocking story of apathy now coming in from the Kolkata airport. A woman suffering from cerebral palsy was asked to deplane a spice jet flight.
Both men and women with disability are considered asexual. We are sexless. We are genderless. We become an object. We should be another woman.
Jeeja has that amazing quality where she displays a very, very substantial amount of conviction. Jeeja is now a leader in the disability and development sector.
We do advocacy every day of our lives. All about our positive attitude. It's about accepting ourselves and accepting the difference in others.